Hello, darling.
Hello, everyone. My name's Sydney Christmas.
Is it?
Sydney Christmas.
That's an unbelievable name. I love that.
It's terrible, isn't it?
It's not.
My middle name's worse.
What is it?
Mary.
No. Sydney Mary Christmas.
Did your mum
seriously name you that?
No, I'm joking. Yeah. It ain't really.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that is genius. Sydney, where are you from?
Raised in Kent, just moved to London.
Are you a student? Do you work? What do you do?
I'm currently working front of house at a gym.
Oh, brilliant.
Ooh, yes.
Fantastic, but that's not what you want to do.
No, absolutely not.
No.
What do you want to do, Sydney?
I'm trying to be in the West End. I just want to sing.
Oh, bless her.
What are you going to sing for us today?
The first song that I ever sung, actually. I haven't sung it in 24 years.
How old are you? You look 24.
28.
20 great.
Good answer.
Thank you.
There you go.
So what song did you sing it for?
Tomorrow.
From Annie?
From Annie, yeah. Oh.
Simon, that is Simon's worst song.
Hopefully I sing it better than when I was four as well. What?
So do we.
I can't wait.
Thank you.
Come on, Sydney.
Come on, Sydney.
Let's have it.
The sun will come out tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely. I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you tomorrow. You're always the sun will come out tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar. Day away.
Want more. Tease them. Bring them in. Make them believe. Hit them with this huge note. It's just art. It's all art. Art.
You are full of character, personality. You've got it all going on. Say no more, girl. Smashed it. Let's have it.
Let's have it.
Come on, Sydney.
I think for me, what struck me so much about you is just like how naturally funny, how warm, how brilliant your presence was the minute you walked on the stage, but how you were like entertaining everyone, but then you brought us the most heartfelt, beautiful version of that song. And that was the best version I have ever heard in my life. So I'm gonna do this.
We just heard in the room, it was, you know, it's rare.
Thank you so much. Thanks for screaming for me.
Everyone's aware, you know, it's tough to get that break, you know, for something which you really love. You so deserve what you just got.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Your control was amazing. And I used to hate that song, and now I absolutely love it. Good for you, that was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
See you in the live show!
What just happened there?
She really deserved that little show.
So good, yeah. She'd proper give me chills all over my body. I was like, oh, my God.
Everybody was just in the palm of your hand.
I have never experienced anything like that.
Really?
Ever. I really felt hurt. That was something.
Oh, good.
I will never forget that.
I look at her and I go, my daughter's going to love her, my nan's going to love her, and my mum's going to love her. Yeah. That's how I always judge it, like the three different generations. Yeah.
Say clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain I've lived the life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this, I did it my highway. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I'd be all for more, Lord.
true, but true enough. And now it's down, I ate it up, and I spread it out, I faced it all, and I stood tall. Not herself, then she is not to say the things she truly feels and not the ones of one who kneels. The record shows I took the loss.
I had so many people come up to me. People have stopped me more than probably any golden buzzer on 18 years of this show. And tonight, you did even better. I just cannot believe your capacity and your fire and your strength. You did yourself proud. You did your nans proud. Let's have it!
What it is. I mean, I've seen vocal pyrotechnics before. The way you do it, the way she builds up to the high note, it was like a swell coming from the ocean, totally in control, hitting it with such clarity and power, it was stunning. Stunning.
Christmas has come early, hasn't it? It really has. I am dumbfounded. My heart was pounding the whole way through that with you. Like, you, that is the job of a singer, to make us feel something. And you did that in abundance tonight. You are a superstar in the making. That was stellar. One to beat.
Simon.
Well, you know, look, it was just, it wasn't a 10, it was an 11 in my opinion. Honestly, Sydney, I was honestly thinking as you were performing, if it wasn't for people like you, I wouldn't bother making this show. Seriously. And you have to wonder, who were these idiots you auditioned for before who didn't give you the break you deserve? Honestly, they must be deaf. And you know what? The only people you need to trust is the audience. The audience always get it right. And that was a masterclass.
Thank you, judges. Sydney, what a way to end the show. What a reaction. And we saw you in our first audition show.
Yeah.
Since then, your audition, I think, has been viewed over 50-odd million times.
Oh, my God.
Your life must have totally changed.
No, not really.
Really?
No. I go to work, I roll towels, I sell shakes. If you'd like to come, one rebel, up to towels.
So nothing's changed?
No,
just
not
back
really.
To your life.
Online, the support is ridiculous. Uh-huh. Seriously, without all of you lot, I wouldn't have had the courage for this. Over the rainbow, way up high, there's a light
that I heard of once in a lullaby. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind.
Is what I call a show-stopping performance. You took my breath away. The arrangement was exquisite. Your vocals were out of this world. A career-defining performance.
Oh, that's so nice. You just radiate hope and joy and light, and there was something about that performance and that emotion. I felt it move through my body with you. Just felt really high vibrational again and just glorious. That was such a beautiful moment, and I think summed up the whole feeling of this series, which has just been so beautiful.
Simon.
Wow, that was really, really, really something special. And you know what? That lyric, it felt so personal to you about what you must have wanted, you know, over the years with a God-given talent like that, and for whatever reason you've been ignored. Yeah, somewhere over the rainbow. I actually felt very emotional. The quality of your voice, and there was something that really struck me this week, is when Anton Deck said, how's everything been since the audition? And you went, nothing. You know, there's not an ounce of ego in you. You haven't changed from the second we first met you. And That was, yeah, that was a show-stopping end to a great, great, great night.
Sydney, because every step of the way from the audition through to the semi-finals, every time you've said, I can't believe it, I can't believe this is happening, I can't believe it. Are you starting to believe it yet?
A little bit.
And Abigail and Aphrodite, the public chose you as this year's final three, but only one of you can leave here as this year's winner. The third placed act in Britain's Got Talent 2024 is... Abigail and Aphrodite! Aphrodite, congratulations on third place this year.
Thank you.
What would you like to say to everybody who supported you?
I'd like to say a very big thank you to everyone that supported us. It's been the most beautiful journey ever, and this has been a dream come true.
Thank you, Aphrodite. Let's hear it for Abigail.
Okay then, after an incredible year of auditions, five unbelievable semi-finals and an amazing final, it all comes down to this.
Just two acts remain, Jack Rhodes and Sydney Christmas. One of you is about to win £250,000 and a spot on the bill at the Royal Variety Performance.
The winner of Britain's Got Talent 2024 is... Sydney Christmas! Of commiserations to Jack. Jack, you were brilliant tonight, brilliant throughout the auditions. Anything you'd like to say to everybody who voted for you?
Thanks so much to everyone that voted. I appreciate it. Thanks to my wife for putting up with all the card tricks and supporting me to do it. Just thanks to everyone. It's been amazing. Thanks so much.
Listen, you were absolutely fantastic. Give it up one more time, everybody. He was fantastic. Your runner-up, Jack Rhodes!
Sydney, you're the winner of Britain's Got Talent 2024. Can you say anything?
Oh, I don't know what to say.
What would you like to say to everybody out there who picked up their phones and supported you this evening?
I cannot believe the amount of love that I've felt since it aired. It's absolutely... Oh, my God. I am overwhelmed with love, and it is the most amazing thing, and I wish for one day that every single person in this room feels the way that I do one day with this love. It's amazing, thank you so much.
Well done. The Royal Variety Performance awaits, and of course, 200...